This is for you, June. We love you. And we're all thinking of you and praying for you.